If you've lived long enough, you've been disappointed. You've been disappointed by people. You've been promised stuff by people, and people have withdrew their promise. You've been told stuff, and people has not. They were not truthful about what they told you. But the good news is, in the text, the Bible declares, God says, I will not fail you. Not only will I not fail you, I will not disappoint you. Oh, God have mercy, and I've come by here to talk to somebody who's been disappointed. God will not disappoint you. He always comes through on his word. He always comes through on time.